Hi.
Hi. It's Purim. Purim is coming very
I
soon.
love Purim. Isn't that when you eat those cookies?
Yes, the
Are
cookies.
the triangle ones, right?
Yes.
Hamantaschen.
Not arugula.
Not
Not
arugula.
a Mandelbrot. A
No, not
Hamantaschen.
Hamantaschen. But I don't like the with the poppy. I don't like
My
those.
grandmother
Do you
used
like
to
those?
make
I
the
don't like
ones, and
those.
the prunes were in them.
Oh, the prunes are all right.
That made things interesting.
That's a happy Purim.
You know, this year, the religious school, and this is not just for the religious school, for anyone, is doing a program called Mishloach Manot.
Mishloach Manot.
But I went to day school where we called it Shalach Manos.
That's not really a language.
Shalach Manos.
Mishloach Manot.
You go to the link below, you sign up, and you send a Purim greeting, a little candy, a
$5.
hamantash, to someone you love.
CBIAZ.happypurim.com.
It's sort of like a Purim ogram. Hold on, I have another hat.
Oh,
wait,
We
hold
sent
on. Was it wrong
you
way?
a
That's
letter about
very
this
nice.
that you deleted or ignored,
Where's your
with all the
Oh,
information of what
that's
Shalach
a
Manos
costume
is.
change. Ooh, I have a costume. Hold on. Ooh, fun.
So it's a positive commandment. You like my new hat?
You like
It's
my
a positive
Whoa!
commandment to send
Boo!
treats, baskets of gifts,
Boo!
to the ones you love. Go to the link below and
I
send
can't hear
out
you.
a
I can't hear
greeting.
what you
Okay, hold on.
Boo!
Chag Sameach.
Chag Sameach.